This example, we're going to look at reacting iron oxide with carbon monoxide to make metallic iron and CO2. And the question is, how many grams of carbon monoxide are needed to react with 3.02 grams of the iron oxide? So I'm going to show you my approach to solving this problem. It's a problem I haven't looked at before. First thing I want to do is write down the reaction and then the information that I have. So we have iron oxide, carbon monoxide, making iron plus CO2. Now we're going to need to balance this equation. I put a 2 here. So the carbons are balanced, but the oxygens are not balanced. And notice if I have 2 carbon monoxides, they still won't be balanced, so I'm going to have to be careful in figuring out how to balance this equation. So I can see that each oxygen in my starting compound needs to react with a carbon monoxide, so I'm going to need 3 carbon monoxides to make 3 CO2s. And now if I check oxygen balances, I have 6 oxygen atoms on the left and 6 on the right. I'm given that I have 3.02 grams, and the question we don't know is how many grams of this we need. And so essentially we're going to use atomic masses and the stoichiometry. So 3.02 grams of iron oxide. What I need is how many grams per mole. So how many grams of iron oxide per mole of iron oxide? That's the first calculation. So let me look up iron, oxygen, and carbon atomic masses in a periodic table. So then I can calculate iron oxide and carbon monoxide. Iron oxide, there's 2 iron plus 3 oxygens. And for carbon monoxide, there's 1 carbon and 1 oxygen. And so 159.70. This will give me the moles of iron oxide. Now we know there are 3 moles of CO for every mole of iron oxide. And we just calculated there are 28 grams of CO for every mole of CO. And so if I look at this, grams, moles of iron oxide, moles of CO, I'm calculating the grams of carbon monoxide that I need. So let me do this calculation. This is grams of CO, and that's what we want to calculate. Significant figures, this should be probably 1.59 grams of carbon monoxide needed to react with the iron oxide.